Consultants committee meeting Tuesday morning. The Industrial Authority is following up on the bond resolution for up to $20 million to finance renovations at the Midland Regional Airport. The new Hino FBO, the guitar-shaped non-commercial terminal and aviation support facility, is expected to be the centerpiece of the runway expansion project as an important link to future economic development. The Urban Development Authority also meets this week as they are in the midst of securing other bonds for the parking garage that started the Gateway 75 residential and retail development that's behind City Hall. Also happening Thursday, Mercer University in Piedmont, Bacon are making a major announcement at the Grand Opera House concerning the shared future of these education and healthcare facilities in the heart of Bacon. We're also following changes in leadership at the Martin Luther King Jr. Board, Pedestrian Safety Review Board, and Macon-Bibb County Health Department. Now that Elaine Lucas vacated her county commission seat, which means she can no longer represent the county on those boards, although she is hoping to still serve in some capacity as she is unopposed with the District 1 and Drinking Water Authority. And in case you missed it, the authority just inked a $113 million bond deal for capital improvements to the public utility, but a rate hike is still pending due to the tens of millions of dollars in deferred maintenance in the crumbling infrastructure. Have a great week, everyone. I'm Civic Journalism Senior Fellow Liz Fabian. As always, you can learn more about these stories at our website, fn-news.com.